Assalamu alaikum class, I am Dr. Masuma and today I am going to teach you practical, that is examination of trigeminal and facial nerve. We will do it one by one. First of all, examination of the trigeminal nerve. It is the fifth cranial nerve and it is a mixed nerve. Whenever you do cranial nerve, you should care about one thing, that whether it is sensory, motor or mixed nerve. Both nerves that we are doing today, that is trigeminal and facial, both are mixed type of nerves, carrying sensory, motor and secretomotor fibers. Its nucleus lies in pons. It has got three divisions, ophthalmic, maxillary and mandible. Now we will see that the areas which is supplied by the three divisions. First of all, ophthalmic part. It supplies the skin of the medial part of the nose, till tip, forehead, scalp, upper eyelids, lacrimal glands, conjunctival surface of the upper eyelid and cornea. These are the areas which is supplied by the ophthalmic division of the trigeminal nerve. Make a concept about that area that is supplied by each part. Now, the next part, that is maxillary part. It supplies lower eyelids and its conjunctival surface, sides of the nose, upper lip, teeth and cheeks, mucous membrane of the nose, upper part of pharynx, roof of mouth, some part of the palate and tonsils. These are the areas which are supplied by the maxillary division of the trigeminal nerve. Because whenever we will check for the integrity of the nerve, we should know that what are the areas which are supplied by what part of the division of the trigeminal nerve. The third part is the mandibular part. It supplies the lower lip, tongue, lower teeth, lower part of face and ears. It also supplies salivary glands by the parasympathetic fibers, and all muscles of mastication are supplied by the mandibular nerve except buccinator muscle, that is supplied by the seventh cranial nerve. Now this is all about the divisions of the trigeminal nerve. Now how we will check it? We check it by examining the sensory part of the trigeminal nerve, motor part and secretomotor part. First of all, sensory part. It carries touch, pain, temperature sensations and two-point discriminations. And we also do corneal and conjunctival reflex in checking its sensory part. अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मेरा नाम डॉक्टर मासूम है और आज हम आपके ऊपर एग्जामिनेशन चेकअप करना चाहते हैं आपके चेहरे का, और उसके लिए ये कि हम इस्तेमाल करेंगे कॉटन पेन, उससे आपको थोड़ा सा टच महसूस होगा और तकलीफ नहीं होगी, क्या आप इसकी इजाज़त देते हैं?
जी,
थैंक यू वेरी मच। सबसे पहले, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल डू फाइन टच. And to do fine touch, we select an area of 1 cm on the face and touch this area and corresponding area on the opposite side with wisp of cotton. And we ask the subject to say yes or raise his finger when the sensation is felt. Amir sir, मैं wisp of cotton के मैं इस cotton को आपके चेहरे पे दो दो जगह पे touch करूँगी. आप अपनी आंखें बंद कर लीजिएगा, जब आपको महसूस हो कि ये टच हुए तो आपने यस कह देना है.
जी,
ठीक है. आ जाए आमिर इमरान भाई, आंखें बंद करें.
यस.
दूसरी तरफ.
यस यस यस.
अब मैं देखिए उस तरफ थोड़ा सा. जी, इतना
ज़्यादा. यस
जी. यहाँ.
यस.
Yes. Now we have checked the fine touch on both sides of the face and fine touch sensation is intact. अब आप अपनी आंखें खोल लें. Thank you. Now, next, we will check the pain sensation. And for this, we will ask the subject to close his eyes, touch an area on his face with pin. We will ask the subject to identify the area where pain is felt. And also, we will check on both sides of the face, and we will ask from the patient whether the pain is sharp or dull. We will gently touch it. आमिर भाई, अब इस तरह है कि अब हम एक बहुत बारीक सी पिन को बहुत लाइटली जो है वो आपके चेहरे पे टच करेंगे. आप अपनी आंखें बंद कर लीजिएगा, और जहां आपको महसूस हो वहां आपने यस कहना है. और ये भी बताना है कि जो वो है, आपको जो टच महसूस हुआ है वो बहुत मामूली सा है या ज़्यादा आपको टच महसूस हुआ है पिन. ठीक है, अब आप अपनी आँखें बंद कर लें. आ जाए इमरान भाई.
Yes. 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 Yes.
ठीक है, आंखें खोलें. थैंक यू. वी हैव चेक्ड द पेन सेंसेशंस ऑन बोथ साइड्स ऑफ द फोरहेड अलोंग द थ्री डिविजन्स ऑफ द ट्राइजेमिनल नर्व. And the pain sensations are intact. Touch sensation, fine touch sensations were also intact. Now we will do the 2-point discrimination. We also check the temperature sensation, and for this we take cold and hot water in a temperature esthesiometer, and we ask the subject to close his eyes. We touch an area on subject's face with temperature esthesiometer and ask if it was hot and cold. Next, we will do 2-point discrimination. Students, this is an instrument that is known as Weber compass. This can be asked in the practical, that what is the name of this instrument. So, you should clearly know that this is an instrument known as Weber compass. What we do, that we open the Weber compass to maximum distance. And then we ask the subject, we touch its end on the subject's lips. And then we ask from the subject whether he has touched, he has felt on 1 point or the 2 points. Then we reduce it, the size of the opening. And then again we repeat the procedure, and we ask from the subject whether he has felt 1 point or 2 point. And we repeat the, we continue to repeat at the minimum distance at which the subject is able to differentiate the 2 points. Now we will perform it.
आमिर भाई, अब ये एक हम जो टेस्ट होने लगे हैं, इसमें ये जो इंस्ट्रूमेंट है इसको हम आपके लिप्स पे दो जगह रख के देखेंगे. आपकी आंखें बंद होंगी. जब जब ये टच होगा आपने, तब ये बताना है कि आपको एक जगह महसूस हुआ है या दो जगह महसूस हुआ है. ठीक है, आप आंखें बंद कर लें. आपने यस या नो से बता देना है.
यस.
कितनी जगह पे महसूस हुए?
दो जगह पे.
ठीक है, अब आप इसका डिस्टेंस कम कर दें. अब हम दोबारा देखेंगे.
यस.
कितनी जगह, एक जगह महसूस हुए या
दो जगह?
ठीक है, अब और इसका डिस्टेंस कम कर दें. जी.
यस.
कितनी जगह पे, एक जगह या दो जगह?
दो जगह.
ठीक है, थैंक यू वेरी मच. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वे वी हैव चेक्ड द 2-point डिस्क्रिमिनेशन. थैंक यू. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग कंजंक्टिवल रिफ्लेक्स, एंड फॉर टू इलिसिट दिस रिफ्लेक्स वी विल आस्क द सब्जेक्ट टू लुक एट द सीलिंग, एंड वी विल टच द विस्प ऑफ कॉटन एट द लेटरल बॉर्डर ऑफ द स्क्लेरा और लेटरल मार्जिन ऑफ द स्क्लेरा इन बोथ आईज वन बाय वन. And what response will come? There will be bilateral blinking of both eyes. आमिर भाई, आपने कमरे की छत की तरफ देखना है और आप ये टच करें. So we have touched the lateral margin of the sclera and there was bilateral blinking of both eyes. Now we will repeat the procedure on the other eye. So but we have seen that when we touch the a wisp of cotton at the lateral margin of the sclera, there was bilateral blinking of both eyes due to contraction of the orbicularis oculi muscle. So in this subject, both the corneal and conjunctival reflexes are intact.
Okay, students, now we are going to perform the corneal reflex, and for that we will ask the subject to look at the ceiling, and then we will touch with a wisp of cotton at the corneosclereal junction one by one on both eyes, and what response will come, there will be bilateral blinking of both eyes. ये देखें हम ये आप आमिर भाई अपने कमरे की छत की तरफ देखना है. अब आप इसको टच करें. देयर इज ब्लिंकिंग ऑफ बोथ आईज. अब हम यही प्रोसीजर दूसरी आंख में करते हैं, रिपीट करते हैं. ये देखें जैसे ही हमने टच किया देयर इज बायलेटरल ब्लिंकिंग ऑफ बोथ आईज ड्यू टू कॉन्ट्रेक्शन ऑफ द ऑर्बिकुलरिस ऑक्युलाई मसल. सो इन दिस वे इन दिस सब्जेक्ट बोथ द कॉर्नियल एंड कंजक्टिवल रिफ्लेक्सेस आर इंटैक्ट. And now students, we are going to test the motor part of the trigeminal nerve. For this, we will first of all do the inspection and then palpation. In the inspection, what we will see? We will see the symmetry of the face or bulk of the muscle, or is there any fasciculation? Now we inspect. The face is bilaterally symmetrical. Bulk of the muscles is normal and there are no fasciculation. So no, this is normal. Muscles are normal on inspection. Now we come to the palpation. For the palpation, first of all, what we will do to check the masseter and temporalis muscle, we will place our hands on the sides of the subject's cheek with fingers on the temple, and we will ask him to clench his teeth. The examiner's hand will feel contracting masseter and temporalis muscle. अब आमिर भाई हम आपके चेहरे के ऊपर हाथ रखेंगे और आपने दांतों को पीसना है, तो जो है आपको हमें मसल्स की कॉन्ट्रैक्शन महसूस होगी. ठीक है, दांतों को पीसें. ये देखें बाय क्लेंचिंग द टीथ कॉन्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ द मैसेटर एंड टेम्पोरेलिस मसल्स आर फेल्ट. नाउ वी विल चेक द strength of the pterygoids of both sides, and for this we will ask the subject to open the jaw against resistance, and in this way we will check the strength of pterygoid muscle. Ab aap dobara se haath inke chehre pe rakhe aur aap pehle apna munh band kar le, uske baad ab aap kholne ki koshish kare aur aapne rokna hai. To is tarah kya aapko haath mein inki taakat mehsoos ho rahi hai?
Ji,
in this way we have checked the strength of the pterygoid muscles. Now we will do the jaw reflex. To check the jaw reflex, what we do, we ask the subject to open his mouth slightly, and then we place our thumb over the chin of the subject and strikes it with a clinical hammer. There is sudden closure of the lower jaw if reflex is present. आमिर भाई अब हम इस तरह करने लगे कि जो आपकी चीन है उसके ऊपर अंगूठा रख के क्लिनिकल हैमर से थोड़ा सा टच करेंगे, तो इस तरह हम आपकी चेहरे का एग्जामिनेशन करेंगे. ठीक है, आप थोड़ा सा मुंह खोल लें, बहुत मामूली सा. ठीक है, थोड़ा सा, और अब आप ये थंब अंगूठा रखें. ठीक है, और इसके ऊपर. सो व्हाट यू हैव सीन, देयर इज क्लोजर ऑफ द जॉ. सो इन दिस पेशेंट the motor part of the trigeminal nerve is intact. Trigeminal neuralgia. What is trigeminal neuralgia? It is a condition characterized by episodic lancinating facial pain over the sensory division of the trigeminal nerve. The causes of trigeminal neuralgia are blood vessels which are pressing on the root of the trigeminal nerve causes nerve to transmit pain signals that are experienced as stabbing pain, or pressure on the nerve may be caused by a tumor or multiple sclerosis. Now, what are the clinical features of trigeminal neuralgia? There will be loss of all types of sensations over the skin and mucous membrane of the respective branch of the trigeminal nerve. Ophthalmic branch damage will cause loss of corneal and conjunctival reflex. Maxillary branch damage will cause loss of palatal reflex. And if there is involvement of mandibular branch, it will cause weakness of the muscles of mastication. Thank you, students. If you have any queries about examination of the trigeminal nerve or its clinical findings, you are most welcome to ask.